Hello and welcome. When using surface-based matching with MVTec HALCON, you can improve the alignment using 3D edges. Let's have a look at an example. Using this setup, we want to find this wooden block in a 3D scene. To do so, I prepared this HDevelop script. When executing it with the default parameters, we can use the procedure Debug Find Surface Model to display the matching result. This would be the correct matching position in the point cloud. However, a false match is found incorrectly in the background. The surface of the background roughly corresponds to the shape of the wooden block. Thus, it might be useful to use the 3D edges of the wooden block to correct the matching. This is done by going to Create Surface Model and setting the generic parameter Train 3D Edges to True. Note that more debugging options are available now. But first, let's check out the matching results. The match is found at roughly the correct position. However, the alignment isn't ideal. You can see that multiple scores are returned. The surface score is quite low, and the 3D edge score is zero. This indicates a fundamental error somewhere. First, have a look at the XYZ mapping. Mappings are ordered point clouds where the 3D coordinates are written as gray values in XYZ images. The X image contains the X coordinates, the Y image the Y coordinates, and the Z image the Z coordinates. Note that there are certain conventions for the 2D mappings that you should check. The X image gets brighter from left to right. The Y image gets brighter from the top to the bottom. And in the Z image, objects that are farther away are brighter. Moreover, it's important to check for duplicate points and invalid data, as explained in a previous tutorial. Issues there might lead to additional problems when using 3D edges. Here, let's have a look at the new options of Debug Find Surface Model. First, let's check out the 3D edge extraction. The default values here should work for a lot of applications. However, you can adapt them interactively if needed. Now, let's check out the 3D edge directions. The viewpoint should be located roughly where the 3D scene was acquired. You can adapt the viewpoint comfortably by adjusting this visualization. The edge directions, in red, should then be perpendicular to the edges and point outwards. When this corresponds well with your setup, you can continue and copy these output values of the procedure to Find Surface Model. Now, when looking at the matching result, we can see that the match is found perfectly. The scores for both the surface and the edges are as expected, considering the small portion of the object that is visible in the point cloud. Note that you can set respective minimum scores in Find Surface Model. One last hint. You can further extend this edge-supported surface-based matching with 2D images. For example, your 3D sensor might return an intensity image as well. Moreover, you can add additional 2D cameras. Using Set Surface Model Param, you then have to specify the camera parameters and poses. Then you can use Find Surface Model Image to locate your object using the 3D scene and your 2D images. This concludes the tutorial video. For more details, you can also have a look at the HDevelop example, Find Surface Model with Edges. Thank you for watching.